Chewy boy, I can't wait to watch me some TV. It's gonna be so great.
Hey, Woody guy, I want to watch TV.
Sorry, partner, but I'm watching TV.
No, I'm gonna watch TV because I own the house.
Partner, you own nothing. You think you own the house? No.
Oh yeah, I completely own the house.
No, you don't, partner. You never have and you never will.
Plus, Mario probably owns a house or something because he's the boss, okay?
So you need to follow his rules. You need to be more nice to him.
Whatever, you cowboy face. At least I have a life and you don't.
How dare you, partner? I'm gonna string you down for that.
Well, too bad. I'm gonna watch TV anyways.
No, because you think you own the house and you don't.
I own the house. No, you don't, partner.
Sorry, partner. But in this house, you follow Mario's rules, okay? And that is a capital final.
No, I don't want to follow his stupid rules.
Well, too bad, partner. You have to follow his rules whether you like it or not.
Well, I'm still not gonna follow his rules.
Well, you better, partner, because if you don't, you're gonna get kicked out of the house.
You're gonna be eating rats on the street.
So good luck trying to live by yourself.
Oh, yeah? Well, I own this house now, so...
Partner, I don't think you get me. You see, Mario owns his house, and you need to live in his house. Ever since your castle got destroyed, you now live in Mario's house. So technically, you have to follow his directions.
I don't want to follow his stupid directions.
Well, too bad, partner. It's either that or you probably get kicked out of the house for good. Which is good, because everyone hates you, and nobody wants to see you anymore. They like Jeffy more.
Well, I beg to differ because they think I'm more popular than Jeffy. I'm more popular than he is.
Well, too bad, partner. Mario owns a house, okay? And that is a capital final.
Well, I don't see you. Well, how come you have to follow his rules?
I follow his rules, but that doesn't mean I own this house.
Well, I don't want to follow his rules. It's stupid.
Too bad, partner. You have to follow his rules, okay?
Well, I own the house.
What? No. You own nothing because Mario owns this house, not you.
Stop.
Listen here, partner. Mario owns this house, okay? And that is a capital final, okay?
Stop doing that to my face. Pay me and I'll stop.
I'm not gonna pay you because I don't have any money. Now I'm gonna do this all day.
Well, I don't wanna follow his rules. Okay, and that is a capital final. Okay,
you're not gonna do anything because you can't tell me what to do.
I may not have the power to tell you what to do, but your dad does. Okay,
well, go suck on a lemon or something. I don't care because you're just a harsh buzz. You're ruining my square. You're just a D dog out of nothing.
Wow, actually insulting.
Yeah, but when I become a millionaire, don't you come asking me for money.
Yeah, right. The day that he owns the house and becomes a millionaire is the day that I retire of my shrimpo days hunting.
Which will be never, because I'm gonna keep on shrimpo hunting. So, chewy boy.